Message from Andromeda for the day of March 21, 12. By Cockle Appel. To all of you, as time speeds up and there is no more time, all things come to an end. We are at the end of this cycle. For some it will be March 21, for others December 21, and some will never see it or acknowledge it. Our planet is going through major transformation. The mountains are rising up to let the geomagnetic plates realign. This may bring the feeling of crushing, cracking and crashing, but is needed. Rivers will flood and water will be everywhere as sign of the age of Aquarius. In my personal experience, I learned how important it is to detach from all at this moment. As all things come to an end, I invite you to join me in the circle of light. Connect to me and then to the places where you are at. We all together can help guide you through this end of times. Let the new energy of light come through. Let the new frequency go to the inner core of the planet and let Gaia ascend. Let her shine and be the new golden star. Join me on March 21 on this last ceremony of light and love, where I will honor my land, my farm, the land of UFOs and light beings. I will honor Mother Earth, the Shamama, as the ancient Peruvians did. I will honor the god mountains Apis for their protection, and I will honor the galactic beings for making that place the sacred one. I will honor the beings of Andromeda for living there, and I will release it all back to the universe. It's time to close a cycle and open a new one. I'm invited also to another contact with Andromeda, Phase 5, where they will give me the guidelines for the next cycle until we meet again. They are leaving that area too. The ships underground are ready to go back. The Crystal Temple and the intraterrestrial city called Crystallina will close their doors, and they all will go back to Andromeda until this period of transformation on Earth is completed. As you see, this won't be easy, but I'm prepared to make this transition to the new cycle smoothly. Until we get another sacred place, which will be my new center of illumination in the Peruvian Andes and the Andromeda home, when time is right, I will share my story of discovering and learning about the galactic world through my Andromeda family. Blue is the color of the highest frequency of love and light in Andromeda, and I know the time is now when the waterfall and the ancient cave is blue and the energy around it is all blue. It is time of changes, time of new beginnings, time to be. Infinite blessings to all of you who have followed me through this great adventure. I am a galactic being, a light being, the human being on Earth. Much love, light and infinite gratitude, Ariana, Andromeda Commander.